Okay. Take a moment to get things set up here. All right, but yeah, we are ready to go. This is part four of Xenogears. I went ahead and did some level grinding, like an hour and a half of level grinding. Not so much for levels, but for death blows. I wanted to get Aveh and Bart both having their first four death blows learned for the upcoming boss fight. It'll make things much easier. But I think we're ready to go, so oh wait, actually. Make sure I have everything set up here properly. Okay. All right, so I need to shut off the other sand sensor. We got the first one last time, which was up that way. Next one is going to be through here. And we actually took care of the longer one last time, so this one is much, much closer. Okay, gotta fight some Medusoids here. Should be pretty easy. My TV was down that quiet. All right. These guys shouldn't even require death blows. Yeah, and when I shut off the video last time, I think we were at like level 16, and now I'm at 22, so yeah, I've done a lot. Okay, so there's that, and then supposed to be a treasure chest right around here. Oh, right up there. And we'll throw that on Bart right away. And I fully tuned everybody's gears as well. So everybody's upgraded. Okay, so now I can head back. And that old bastard can open up the gate for us. Okay, where is he now? There he is. Kind of sucks that this part has no music. I get what they were trying to do with, atmosphere and everything with the, like water dripping and all that, but I would much rather just have some music going in the background. Excuse me. How up for that? Well, we'll just have to go visit the Ethos, won't we? Because the old man is crazy, that's why. This cannot be. Slayer of God sounds like a death metal band. Well, that's pretty rude. Okay, we better save. Oh, cool. So I don't even need to use a survival tent. Okay, so now we can go ahead and go through the sensor, or the, I'm sorry, the gate. Those repair bots come in handy if you're low on health because there's no way to heal right now, not for a few hours yet. I don't need the healing right now though. Okay, so I have to go. Oh yeah, I have to get out and go this way. Yep. Turn on the power. No, I just want to sit on this side forever. Now I should be able to go down here. Wait, which way do I go? This way? Yeah. Oh, not this guy. I hate these guys because I'm trying to conserve fuel and armor, and these guys like take forever to kill. And unfortunately, fighting them, you know, without my gears really isn't an option because, like, every hit only does one damage. Dead? Maybe. Yes. Oh, and I leveled up. Hopefully I run into another repair bot. There we go. Oh yeah, that's where we ended the last stream, part 3, at the 5:28 mark, and we're almost 2 hours later. So I did almost 2 hours worth of level grinding. It's okay though, it should make the next fight much easier. That can't be good. Hoping I would not trigger another battle before this boss fight. I should be good on fuel, but a couple times I've done this battle and, you know, I've lost like one of my gears. Okay, so we're gonna throw a booster on both of them. That should help out tremendously. Nice. Oh, we'll throw a wild smile on again. These missiles are the really damaging attack. That's the one you have to watch out for. Okay, we're still in good shape. That wasn't so bad. And he's toast. A little LED from my microphone was shining right in my eye. Really irritating. So I just spun it around a little bit. We can finally get back up onto land. Oh, I don't think there's any items here. No. Wait, that's not what I want, is it? No. I'm gonna go this way. All right. He'll die from fretting. Where's the dock? Hold him by the ears. There's not much in here right now. Can look at our gears if we want, but eh. I don't know if the gear shop has any new parts yet. We'll check. He doesn't even have one yet. Okay, let's see what the shop has. Engine. Ooh, it does have some improvements. Yeah, I better get him right away too. Because there is some more gear combat coming up soon. For now. Yep, and you do look very small in there. Little tiny sprites running around. Here we go. That guy's just gonna ask me if I want to rest. Oh, hey, welcome to the stream. I'm playing this on PlayStation 3. The actual disc on a PlayStation 3. Apparently he's reading a book about some girl named Helen. Oh, look, a collector. Hopefully he doesn't run into any scumbag scalpers. Okay, let's check out these doors real quick. Thought that thing made a noise. Maybe not. Yeah, it looks pretty good. I was actually just playing Panzer Dragoon Saga a few days ago. And this game looks way better. Like, I mean, that's still a great game, but, like, graphically, it's not the best. Oh, yeah, we'll weigh that person. Okay, let's check those out. Oh yeah, let's save real quick. Ow. Oh yeah, let's see what weapons he has. Oh, he's just got rings. Speed ring can come in handy. I think I'll get one and just save it for later. Because later on you get like an extremely slow character, and that little boost isn't much, but it does help out. Wait, was there something over here too? No. And nothing. Some of these rooms do fill up later, though. There we go, we'll check out the engine. I'm gonna go up there. Watch me. little doggy. Okay, let's go up to the bridge. Okay, we can't do that until we land somewhere. Okay, let's talk to everybody else first. Cool. I don't know why, but sometimes I like just sitting here for a couple minutes listening to all the sound effects. Okay, I think that's enough. Well, that's too bad. Yeah, show me. Hey, Derek. Not until Friday. See, we've only got a few places on the map so far. But anyways, hope you're having a good morning. We'll talk to Bart. Yeah, I definitely will. Oh yeah, and I forgot. Look who's talking, mister. I'm off work for like 3 months or whatever. Wish I could have that much time off. That would be amazing. Get to check out Bart's lair. Well, yeah, you enjoy your time off too. Greedy kids. Hey, gears aren't boring. Okay, well, at least they're excited about science-y stuff. Oh yeah, I have no control over this part. I guess I can explore a little bit. Cool. So where they're going over there. Okay. That's the way out, I think. Oh, there's a lot of people in here. That guy's gonna ask me to rest, I believe. Back here, kid. Whatever. Shikan. And not the Forever Man from the Sega Genesis game. Thought that was a translation error at first, but he corrected himself. What's this guy? Oh man, that guy was gonna say something else. Yeah, we're gonna enter. Oh, I never realized you could do that. That is the first time I ever triggered that alarm clock. Thank you. Oh yeah, he's got the magic teapot that pours itself. Look at that, the cups levitate on their own. Yeah, you probably knew that already. Try to act surprised. Before it was destroyed by the Empire. No, I don't have the art book. I wish I did. Are you talking about Xenogears Perfect Works? I was planning on getting that, but because I know they did a reprint a few years ago, but I kind of missed my opportunity. But I'll get it again eventually. Yeah, there's supposed to be a translated PDF online somewhere. I did have it downloaded at one point, but I think that computer like crashed or something and I lost it. I should re-download it again. I think if I remember correctly, when I had that downloaded, I was trying to find a way to put that on my PSP so I could like read it at work. But it was weird. I think I had to like copy pages individually and transfer them over. Like I couldn't copy the whole PDF file over because the PSP can't handle that, I guess. But I never did finish that project, obviously, because my computer crashed and it was going to take forever doing it, you know, one page at a time. Turn off some of the lights. Sun's coming out now. Well, I'm supposing we're gonna have to go rescue her then, huh? Hey, and Bart's back. Yeah, Bart, you just get in the way. To explore a little bit here before continuing on with the story. Oops. Thought he was done talking and I walked away from him. What should I say? Sure. Pirate dress-up kit. Need that Seinfeld quote in there. I don't want to be a pirate. Just watched that episode the other day, actually. Okay, what does she got? Same stuff. Okay, let's check out these picture scrolls. The Elder Scrolls. Thank you. Well, maybe we'll find the Great Fatima treasure one day. Certainly not today, though. Uh-oh, looks like Faye got triggered. Okay, I'm not waiting for that to come back up. How does he not see me hiding there? At least if he was smart, he would have tried hiding under the bed or something. Let's go find Bart. Actually, let's save real quick. And then we'll find Bart. Just says no.
No!
It's another one of my favorite songs in the game. Oh, hey, Pondering Ghost. Yeah, I have it, but I've only played the first BioShock. Should I play the other? There's two other ones, I think. Should I play those first, or can I just go right to Infinite? I'm sure if I do need to play the other games, they're probably not that expensive. I could probably just pick them up. They're probably really common too, so I could just go to my game store over, you know, down the block and pick them up. Yeah, let's go talk to this maintenance guy or whatever. Oh, okay. Then I'll probably go ahead and do that. I still want to pick up the other ones, you know, at some point. Still can't believe I waited so long to play the first game. Like, I played it when I had my original 360. And that game came out, what, 2007, 2008? I played it a little bit back then, but, you know, I didn't get around to playing the whole game until just now. You know, just a few weeks ago. It's definitely one of my favorite modern games. Let me guess, you guys are gonna ask Faye to fight too. Oh, nice. That is awesome. Soul Divide, I don't know too much about, but I will definitely look into that one. Oh yeah, I saw you post on Twitter that you had your Neo Geo X in Tate mode. How does that work? Is it awkward? Because I know I've done that with PSP. Like, I used to have a Vectrex emulator on there, and I'd play it because, you know, that had a vertical display. And, like, it was really hard to, you know, like, map the buttons properly in a way that felt really comfortable, you know? Yeah, I imagine it wouldn't be. But on the Switch, I'm sure you could do that really easily. Oh yeah, I gotta go this way. Yeah, same problem I ran into. There's also, on the DS, I have, what is it, just Namco Museum DS, and that has the option to play, well, I guess, is it technically called Tate when it's, like, arcade games or whatever? But, you know, you hold it, like, the sideways way, and, like, it's really weird to, like, map the buttons out. It works for, like, Pac-Man, but for, like, Galaga, it's really weird. Okay, let's save our game and rest. Let's see what happens next. Oh yeah, and I did remember to upgrade everybody's gear, so should be in good shape. Not these clowns. Oh. Nobody hears a bunch of gears stomping around. I'm gonna save my game again. Just in case something happens. I don't have to watch all that dialogue again. Yeah, get out of the way, brats. No, I guess Faye's just gonna stand around, apparently. Okay, these battles should be easy. Well, yeah, I forget we get these NPC ones or whatever. Yep, that's right, attack them. Leave Bart alone. No, I said leave Bart alone. Up. Oh, he's gonna hop into gear two. Oh yeah. I think he's I only learned one death blow with him. Maybe two. He thought he was gonna weaken my armor and then hit me for big damage. Nope. Okay, I think that should take him out. That's Aether. Don't have our helpers this time. Oh wait, he only has one death blow so far. That sucks. One down. Don't do that again. Didn't think of it, I probably could have used Wild Smile to lower his accuracy. Oh well. Dude was about to go all Anakin Skywalker on those younglings there. Oh yeah, he's done. Hey Terry, welcome to the stream. Ooh, extra armor plus +2. Too bad I can't equip it between battles here. Yeah. Okay, let me throw a booster on everybody. Yeah, the alarm noise is really annoying. It goes away soon, though. Yeah, off the top of my head, that's probably the most annoying alarm sound I've ever heard in a video game. I mean, outside of like the old 8-bit games where you'd have like the health low kind of notification sound. Oh, what is that? And one time I dropkicked the robot and he did not break. Yeah, I can't do the Johnny Millennium voice. This guy's gotta almost be dead. Use ether that much in this game, but it's really that particular one is really effective, at least early on. And wrecked. Yeah, that's about right. And just think, it was supposed to be longer, but they, you know, ran out of funding or whatever, so they cut disc too short. So it could have been like, you know, a 120-hour game. Maybe even like 150 hours, who knows? That's better, Faye. I wonder what the best time for a speed run of this is. Because there's a lot of dialogue and the message speed is rather slow. Okay, so I think we can just go now. Got extra armor plus 3. What the hell, we'll give him an old circuit too. The extra evasion does help out quite a bit. Hey, Zidane is here, or according to Dissidia, Zidane. But yeah, welcome to the stream. Okay, yeah, I think we're good. Go check out the capital. Oh yeah, and I get to control the ship now. So we need to go down here. I'm assuming that's where I came out from, the stalactite cave. Well, he doesn't have too far to go. Cat's coughing up a hairball here. Mute the mic. Okay, I think my cat's done. Sit. I have no idea how a mech fits in such a small ship. Looks like those guys are a little stronger than the ones I found underground. What, you mean to tell me you've never punched a robot? Oh, cool, we learned one. I didn't think he'd learn it that quickly. Although I think his death blow learning ability might be a little quicker. I don't know. But we have two now. That's good enough. Let's enter the town. Yeah, we get to meet some people now. Well, we don't get to meet them, but the story introduces them. You know what I mean. Right down there, Simon. I don't know, they might be. Oh no, I can see my most hated character in the game. Ah, there he is. I hate that guy. It's really cool that in Xenosaga Episode 1 they have a character like really similar to Vanderkam here. I think his name might be the same too. It's been a while since I played it. No, it's just a cross. Guy's got a D-pad on his face. You'd think he'd have like the Sony segmented D-pad though. But he looked like he had a Nintendo style one. On his face. Yeah, bring her some cake, man. Yeah, I like that. Oh yeah, this town's pretty busy here. That one, huh? Okay, well, we'll get up there eventually. There's a lot of like unique items here. I usually don't use them, but you know, I buy them anyways. Is that a town? I'm assuming it's. I only played like 4 hours of Legend of Dragoon. 3 or 4. Okay. Oh, cool. That's a downgrade. Downgrade and downgrade. Ooh, I'll take that. And that. Could be. Wasn't exactly my favorite game, so it didn't make it very far. I don't know. Someday I'll probably give it another shot. But the PS1 has so many great RPGs that it's, I don't know, not worth wasting your time on a crappy one when there's so many, you know, better games to play on the system. Okay, there's the hotel. We'll go there later. Wow, what a dick. I just wanted to talk. You'll be able to leave when you marry Vanderkam. There's a hide-and-seek kit around here somewhere, and I think that's one of his hiding spots. This is the restaurant. Yeah, let's eat. Hmm. Yeah, we'll go for something delicious. The heck? She gave two to Bart and none to Uzuki. $300. Okay, let's go back out this way. Bart is the big smoke of this game. Oh, okay, so that was just going into the restaurants. Yeah, we'll check out this side then. Uh-oh, busted. Yeah, he must be. Either that or it was just a weird glitch. People. Okay, we'll check out the other side. Really, I don't have to talk to everybody here, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Do I have a scale? I do. Wait for me, kid. Oh. I thought she was a fortune teller or something. Let's see. Yeah, we could use some more of those. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I have a bunch of extra gear I should get rid of. I'll do that off stream, though. Meow. Freaking cat collector here. nothing up here except a window. Yeah, definitely. My favorite story in any video game. Ah, shit. I didn't mean to go down there. Okay, even though I didn't get the RPS badge in the beginning, I'm going to try to find this hide-and-seek kid. Ooh, a weapon shop. Although I think I just used all my money. Oh yeah, those rods will come in real handy. I don't know if they even have those there. Oh wait, no, I have plenty of money. I don't know what I'm thinking. Oh yeah, that happens. Okay, so that one. And like I said, I'll worry about selling off my excess inventory off stream. Whoops. Whippersnapper. Two of those. Okay. Why don't you tell me where he's hiding so I don't have to look for him? Okay, let's look for this little turd. Not there. Is he back there? No. This town is pretty confusing sometimes. Oh, there's one. So, is he hiding over here now? Do I have to go in a building to trigger that? Yeah, I don't need your stinking box, man. I think that's him, no. Oh man, they can't run away from this guy. Come on. Actually, I might just give up on this hide-and-seek kid because I don't want to be looking for him for like a half hour. Oh yeah, was I supposed to go to the hotel first? I think so. Oh, I'm gonna spoil your kid. I don't think I needed to do that to unlock that, but you know, wanted to do it for the heck of it. Actually, we'll go in here. Oh, we won't go in there. Fun isn't allowed. There's some like weird mini games in that tent. Hmm. Actually, it's like a pinkish purple balloon. We'll do spiced. What the hell, we'll do the iced cake too. No, I don't think there's any arm wrestling in this game. We can get drunk though. How do you like that? I'm gonna run around in circles while the screen's shaking. Yeah, we'll go check it out. It's cool because you can watch the balloon float away. Let's see how far it goes. Oh, yep, it's gone. Oh, there it is. Ooh, so it's gonna be like Mortal Kombat? Call me a coward. Alright, so we'll enter the tournament. Okay, what should I pick for my name here? I usually go with Wandering Slacker. Well, Legend of Dragoon came out after this game, so that game is ripping this one off. Bastards. Yeah, we'll just do Wandering Slacker again. Okay, now we can check out that hotel. We gotta get Bart first, though. Actually, should we buy another beer and have the screen, like, wobble back and forth again? Okay, so we need to go right over here. Whoops. There we go. Hey, keep your voice down, lady. Well, if you're like 13, you know, one beer will make you drunk. Yeah, the person never told me their name. Oh. I suppose I didn't need to do that right away. But yeah, we'll go talk to her. Well, that's not really some good information there. Like, I could have told you that. Yeah, that's right. We already took care of that. Oh yeah, so now we have to go find that old guy on the grate, I think. I guess we're checking the other side. Oh yeah, should be back here. Okay, oh, there's the armor store. That's right. There's actually two sewers in this game. Well, actually, this is an ancient waterway we're going through. I don't remember what I have to do here. Okay, they said armor store. Maybe it was that kid from the weapon shop. Try that. That's right. And you always gotta end up in prison once too. Oh. So I guess I do have to find the hide and seek kid. So I did find him in one spot. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. Okay, I know one of his spots is near the exits here. Whoops. Well, not that one. Come on, kid, where are you? Where the hell is this brat? Because those are supposed to be his hiding spots. He is not there. Okay, so I think I'm gonna save my game and kill the stream. The next time we play, we'll find this damn brat. Yeah, he's got like four hiding spots, and like I found the first one, but he doesn't seem to be in the other three, so I'll have to mess around and try to find him, but I'm getting tired, so we're gonna do that another day. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys for hanging out. Hope you guys had a good time, and I will see you next time. Later.